Good morning, everyone. How are you all? I'm Amrita Kar to teach you EVS today. And for this EVS class, there will be three videos. So keep a watch on all of them. This is video one. In this video, we are going to talk about a season. Do you remember in last month we learned about seasons in general? So what is a season? A season is a part of the year marked by a change in weather condition. And which season are we going to talk about now in this video? Look at the screen. Which fruit can you see here? This is, I want answer from you. Mango. You all like mango, right? Now, which fruit is this? Look at the screen. This is watermelon. Try to guess the season along with that. Which season we are going to discuss about in this video. Now, look at these. What are these? Cold juices, fruit juices. When we enjoy cold fruit juices, in which season? Now, one more idea. Now, look at the screen. What can you see here? I know you all are fond of this, right? Now, look at this boy. This boy is sweating. So, what does he need right now? He needs an AC. So, tell me, which season are we discussing in this video? We are going to discuss about summer season. Let's begin with the poem. First, I am going to say the poem and then I will say one line and give a pause so that you can repeat after me. Let's begin. Summer, summer. Almost here, time for fun and swimming gear. Trips to the beach are always fun. Making sandcastle and where we run. Summer, summer, almost here. I can hardly wait. Let's give it a cheer. Now, I'm going to say one line and you repeat after me. Summer, summer, almost here. Time for fun and swimming gear. Trips to the beach are always fun. Making sandcastle and where we run. Summer, summer, almost here. I can hardly wait. Give it a cheer. Have you all enjoyed saying this poem? I know you must have. Now, what about the summer season? How do we feel? We feel so hot. The sun shines so brightly, isn't it? We start sweating. That's why we lose water from our body. So we need to drink more and more water. And one more thing you need to remember, that in summer season, whenever we are going out in the bright sunlight, we should apply sunscreen lotion on our body. Not only that, we can even wear the sun coat also. And you can wear your glare as well. Means sunglasses. Now tell me, is summer your favorite season? How many of you have said yes? I know few of them must have said yes. And this time we go get the summer vacation also. We all enjoy. We go to our native places. Isn't it? And at the same time, we do our summer assignments as well. We spend time with our families. Although this year, we couldn't go out anywhere because of the COVID pandemic, isn't it? We enjoyed the summer being at home. We spent time with our family, with our siblings, with our parents. But we all have enjoyed this summer, isn't it? In summer season, days are longer and nights are shorter. Although days are longer, but due to heat, we can't go out and play in the field more. Rather, we play indoor games within home. Other than that, we go for the swimming pool also, isn't it? We swim there and we don't feel heat that time. How many of you like to do swimming? I know many of you, but this year, same time what I have told you earlier, we couldn't do the swimming also. Never mind, next year we are going to do it. This is the end of video 1.